found this place. It's really nice. I mean, the pictures look really nice online, so I want to see it. I just want you to be open-minded.
I understand. I get it. I just don't think it's needed.
I'm taking Mike this nice venue from Unreal's first birthday that offers pedicures, manicures, and the whole shebang for
she
kids.
She barely has fingernails.
But she does have fingernails.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Great. I'm Natalie.
Marie.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Hi,
nice to meet
Mike.
You. Hi. How are
Pleasure
you?
Pleasure to meet you.
Pleasure to meet you.
Look at this little place.
Yes, this is it. The Cotton Candy Spa.
It's all little. Look at this little couch.
Yes, okay. So let me show you around. This is the pedicure station, so the girls will get pampered, get their pedicures
That's
done
so
with
cute.
The glitter design, which is the price of $100 each. And this is the makeup station, $500 for 2 hours.
When I was a kid, do you know how much my dad would spend on a birthday?
Your dad.
A couple decorations here and there, and a cake, maybe 30 bucks.
And we also have the cotton candy machine. We can't forget the cotton candy.
It is the cotton candy spa.
Yes, exactly, for $500.
Okay.
And this is the manicure station for $1,200. Pink bubbly toast champagne, free pizza for $1,000. For live DJ, $500, $900, $1,000. So the grand total is $10,600.
Okay.
Have a great day.
Bye. Are you kidding me?
Michael Mazanin, people actually pay $10,800 for this.
Yes. Yeah. People do, we don't. No offense.
Okay, $500.
What do you mean?
I can do it for $500. Think it's funny?
You can't do it for $500.
You challenging me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. She can't do it.
We'll see.